The fuck are we playing it?
I tried. Did they not bother me?
Oh, okay.
Well, Bungie. G, fucking G.
God help, why is he right here? He wasn't driving like I'm doing. Okay. Alright. Oh, there's some shit going on then. Oh, sweet.
Sweet? I know where you're going today. I think you passed it.
No. It's right here. I don't know, but I'm gonna say we've gotta kill some shit.
Yeah, whatever you start the right now, it's all the shit.
Yeah, I didn't want him to kill shit, god damn it.
You're a fucking evil.
You're a fucking wanker charge. Oh, you remember that video, the fella getting hit by the bus and shit? Ah, for fuck's sake! I can't remember what the guy's name was, but I mean... It's a thing.
Are you sure this is...
three dots leading me this way, looking...
Fair enough. I suppose we did the thing with the tanks we came through here.
Yeah. Let's go to the... Yeehaw!
Now where are they?
Yeehoo!
Oh, is this the one that take off in here or something? I don't know. Look here.
Where are you going?
No.
Just keep on coming back to you.
I don't know, I can't see the fucking ladder, so I was back here. Well, there you go. I can't see the banner. That's important.
Black screen! Right, I should probably...
Probably...
Do things. Stuff and things. Things.
Things and stuff. Stuff and things.
Possible other things.
Your stuff. Right, let's go.
Your stuff, my stuff, our stuff, all stuff.
Sweet.
Ooh. Connect.
Wait, my apologies.
Second screen. Yay. Second screen, come on. Right, I'm coming. I'm on my way home.
Got this, I'm gonna just... Start the, the massacre.
Legion's anchor. Oh, he's a fucking wanker, alright.
I was waiting for something like that. said
that, I was like, oh, it has to be a line. There's a line to do here somewhere.
Look at that fucking little bitch. Oh god, that explodes.
Oh my god.
There's only one ship left.
I got
on
a
landing
phone call.
Pads. That must be Silver's ship. Get to it before it's too late.
Jesus Christ. What's the challenge? Right? Everybody dies. I didn't bring a spawn point. Oh, they don't need it. I'm not killing them. You do your thing. What's happening? Okay, I'm gonna go kill Chip. You take your time. Let's go, bitch. Let's go, motherfucker. Oh shit, the bed. Oh, fuck. Slowly, slowly moving farther up. It's like a fucking weeping angel.
The way's clear. Now let me at Thulmos's ship.
This is the fucking 7 minutes that bastard had me in the phone.
Why was he alright?
He was just chatting pure shit. He wouldn't get off. I mean, the biggest load of bollocks ever. Ooh! Blue orb, don't mind if it is. Done all the work after that.
Protect that ship!
I swear to God, if things like I was playing by a fucking weeping angel, I moved, looked away. Like, I looked, looked away, killed stuff, moved forward, turned back around, you're 3 feet behind me.
Yep. Yeah. Okay.
The fuck?
Oh, I got new auto rifle. Yes, bud boy. I want it. Recoil is fucking mighty all the same on it. Fucking dog.
Oh my god! Fucker just spawned. Oh shit, oh. There's one on the left side now. So if you get the bridge, I'll get this side here.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah, there's a lot more spawn over there, hang on.
Four of them jumped at one time in the perfect harmony. All things are nice and shit. Scared the bloody bejesus out of him.
I don't hear dying. Still in one piece? Unlike someone
right.
I know.
Hey, that come teleporter on. Was don't all. Make me wish more. Vexy fuck them.
Oh shit, there's water on the platform here. Fuck, I'm tethered.
Oh, bad shit, bad shit, really bad shit. Backwards. Fuck them. Thank you, Kimmy. Oh, actually, fucking.
Should be a big bitch.
Finish them off and get on board. Oh. I wasted a minute. There's not a big bitch. Okay, he's not yelling at us.
Oh, Jesus.
What happened?
That kick is out.
Oh, cutscene.
Our plan relies on you.
Smart
destroy the Almighty's what? Weapons. Okay. And the threat right. To our world.
Listen, it's not that kind of game.
Time for Gaul's last dance.
Oh, wait, what? The screen is currently not in use.
Say that again?
Now I have the little PlayStation app going on the phone.
Oh, hi, you fancy fuck.
It does fuck all, mate. It just takes up a gig. Or else.
Oh,
<yeah.
laughs> Ooh, cutscene.
Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city. But they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner.
Can we blow shit up now? Yes, please.
This is the mission. This is the mission before the last one. I think there's a mission before the last one. If it's called 1AU or something fucking stupid like that.
The last thing I remember is... The last cutscene I remember them talking about this in... It... Yeah, this is 1AU. 1AU? Oh shit, where'd you go?
Let's go!
Made it. On the Almighty's. Good. You must find the ship's central core and disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
Okay, so exploding barrels are a thing I forgot about. But all that.
They just lose all their health.
No, I just fucking exploded in my face.
Right here, let's go.
Something. Seems like something's nice in the house. True friends might stab each other in the front.
Oh god, another turret. Jesus Christ.
Who was that? That's the boomy bomb! Something bumped me up in the air.
Get on the bridge quick!
I'm gonna say there's a lot of bad shit coming. Ow.
I'll just hide here. Run!
Focus, Lord.
Oh god, definitely run. Definitely.
I feel like it's kind of the rocket launcher required, but at the same point, it's fucking incredibly dangerous to just do it like that.
Oh,
moving into position outside the city walls.
Fucking die.
We'll start the assault. We'll get the job done, Commander.
Just had to get the last kill.
Well, he was being a dick. Mineral processing.
That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core.
I feel like...
No, you don't kill them, people.
I feel like the minute we run into this This is gonna be all the bad shit in the world.
Blocked. I bet we can get the grinders working and clear this.
Just, you know,
right.
Whenever.
That's like there.
Yeah.
Go see the orange building thing,
yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. No,
here.
Oh. There. Yeah. There.
Back that up.
Ooh.
Put it there.
Okay. Oh, there.
Yep, and now we kill stuff.
Oh, now we kill. Yay!
He says, really old fucking rocket.
Yep.
Not the amount of them, like.
Yep.
Okay.
Yes, I shot that ball for no apparent reason. Right. Rocket launcher really is in the game. Maybe not.
I
regret all the things. Oh, shit, my name.
Okay.
Ore tunnels are clear.
Calm yourself, Steve.
The fuel to the weapons core. Savala, your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
Whoa. Understood. I'm not even going to say that.
Preparing to go radio silent.
Say it.
We can't give the revenants any warning.
Be the meme. Unnecessary explosion.
Right, okay.
The only way to get where we're going
ready for this shit?
No.
There.
Let's go!
Well, alright.
Head to go, you gotta like, head to...
The
yeah.
Shadows!
Yeah. Right. Come out of your health, so I'll take you back.
I can be back.
Go!
Where do we go now?
Straight, let's go. Get out of the way. right behind us. Oh, jeez, he's going all the way.
Oh,
frick. Oh, whenever you're at it.
No, my health really hit low. Go, 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 go. Oh, I'm awful.
It's time for me to go, Guardian. You know the fact. You don't need our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
Oh, I should have already been able to figure that. Alright.
Oh shit, I'm running out of time. Yeet! Sorry, I'm staring at him. Where is this island? Oh, it's on my head.
Fuck off, though. Jesus Christ.
Why is he dead? Hold it. Hold it! Nice! Oh my god.
That really, really fucking hurt.
Wait, that can't pick up. Oh, no. Hello?
Hmm? Oh, fuck. Right. Didn't see that there. It's now a good time to tell you I hate jumping puzzles. Oh, well, you tethered that shit.
Jesus fucking.
Whap.
Thank you, wait a minute. Fucker.
Boys, get some fucking oh. Moves.
Says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So,
insertion
you
point.
Do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone against my jokes.
You have to admit.
Right, okay. See,
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon.
See that fucking open hole on the right?
Yeah, the grenade is going to be heavy? Or.
Right there, see that?
Yeah.
That big like, open thing. That's where we gotta go.
That doesn't look
we can rush it, or we can kill a shit.
Rush.
Oh my god, he's going for it.
This one's for you, Mr. Pussy Bucko!
Look up.
I know.
And, well, it's upwards to the left, but they're right even to the left. You can see the camera.
Oh, shit. Let's go.
Onward. Oh. My legs.
Yo. Oh shit, blow drop.
Oh shit, that's a hole. Let's explode.
Interceptors. It's like they're begging us to blow this place up.
And away we go.
I just shit one straight to him.
I have to,
Wow. That's... Wow.
I must have here. Whenever that big cage opens, fire at it. Go.
Take them out and go. The weapon will overheat.
Go.
That's
one!
Let's go.
I need to change this to some good night.
Oh, no. I got stuck. I did it. Yeah, fuck it. Adam. Yeah, that's like 23 seconds, maybe.
Oh, yeah, hold on, let's go back.
It's some really entertaining content, isn't it, folks?
Yeah. Right here.
That guy. Can I not intercept this? No.
Oh, here. There.
Oh,
you got
one of those. Come on. This is going to be some other.
The cage is human like. He just shot a fucking bottle.
Last one should be ventilating the core.
Good shit out of him.
God, it's like,
yeah. Oh!
I just opened the door. The door closed. Yes. Fuck that, buddy. Shit open for the door.
Pretty good.
Remember, it opens. It's open, alright, we need to go in here now, so...
Follow me. Temperature levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself.
Alright, follow me. Do you want the responsibility of holding this or lighting?
Fusion cell. We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir.
Alright, follow me.
I don't think that's why. Do you?
I don't know, that's why I asked. Just to make sure.
Ow, 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 ow.
Alright, okay, 3, 2, 1. Alright, we're gonna turn this way, go this way!
I'm bringing the ship around! Run!
Oh, oh, up.
Yep, and then just looks good forward.
That's good, because I can't fucking see shit. The brightness is up too much.
Zavala, the weapon is destroyed. Start the attack!
Ah, dead.
I'll make it. I got this.
Here we go. Run at him, run!
I was from back with this time.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yay!
We did it! Well, you did it.
Either way, it was done.
Yep. I have resorted to looking at boobs on Instagram. Yay!
You like this thing.
Right, I'm not.
It's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? 7 in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right.
I love how he called it Colonel.
You know.
Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point. We're all set up to teleporter. Zavala and Okora should be at their march by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Ikora, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
Zavala, we're coming around.
an entertaining cutscene, but I really wish it was more explosions and falling through the ship.
More kids.
What's with you guardians falling down all the time?
Where's Cade?
I feel like there's a funny
he's sticking to the plan. He's right where he needs to be. Now we just gotta get you and Ikora up there with him.
Oh no, shots.
Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
Ikora, Cade is in place and I'm en route. Good luck, Guardian.
He called for a guardian.
Oh my god.
There's Cade.
Mm-hmm. Feel like there should have been more funny Cade shit going on in that cutscene. You know, but that's just me.
It was purely the fucking chicken thing. It was like Steve.
Yeah. I just like Cade. He's so funny.
Ghoul, the enemy attacks the city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost? Explain yourself.
Explain yourself, Mr. Fat
Man. By the very same guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with a machine and the creature who claims to speak with
take care your tone, Consul.
My tone? We will fail in our mission to secure this power and deliver our people. For the first time in the glorious history of the Red Legion, fail because of you and your preoccupations. Look at your traveler, Dominus. The cage is complete. The time is now. Claim what is rightfully yours and take this power.
Tell me, Speaker, what more does the Traveler want of me?
Ghoul, I speak for the Traveler. I never said it spoke to me.
Oh no, his mask.
This fixation is over.
Ooh.
You have already
face reveal.
Not by some inert.
See that thing, like, thing on his right hand side? And, like,
the day I found
on his chest piece.
Yeah.
Remember who you
that's
are.
A hunter helmet what from the first game.
You are Cabal. Cabal, wait for nothing.
Wait, what?
You will take the light. Do what you swore and give me the vengeance you promised.
Ooh. Yeah, like,
look
it's, like,
at
hanging
me,
on
student.
The first. Whatever they look like, grenades or
mm-hmm.
Yeah, the big one on the far side is.
Ooh.
I will do what I swore, old friend. I am Gaul. And I will take the light.
Oh my god, he's dead.
Is he dead? Or is he just...
I don't know.
Fuck it. Having a knife.
There he did fall from the critic.
Yeah, he did fall from the critic. 3 foot up.
Squared his fucking nose.
I think he broke it my nose. Oh, fuck. He did it on purpose. He didn't do it on purpose. Okay, maybe he did it on purpose.
But a longest yard action for you? I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, buddy.
Fucking years since I've seen that. Oh my god.
It was on another night. Yes. Has to be watched.
The Traveler. What's happening to it? Zavala, we're back.
I got a bird. His name is Ronnie. Come on, Ronnie, you can fuck. Fuck it.
But I press rock action as well.
I know this.
Let's fuck.
Black comedian, never seen that coming. Listen. Can't beat it.
Right.
Follow me. Are you still with us? We're fine, but the Traveler.
That's why we're here.
Oh my god, you need fucking this.
Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler. If we make it there alive.
Got your back.
Don't need to kill all this shit.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join
the
party.
Kind of annoying.
Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes.
Oh, right. We gotta be
quick. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
Oh, I'm going for the orb. The morning I found one in the back of the
Fuck me. Thank you. She'll tell you whenever she opens it anyway, so. Thank you. There we go.
Barrier's down. Move it.
Okay, that's one of three in it.
Yes, I'm using my rocket launcher, don't you? Out of my mole for him.
See me.
How do you cuz? I'm dead this time. No, I'll be back. I'll be back. I'm back.
This way's quicker, so just... Oh, it's all up. We'll go that way. Turns out it's exact same.
Yep. You lied. This is running pretty cool. Oh.
Here. This last barrier is going to be really quick. There's the attack.
Ikora and I have reached the rally point, but Cade is still wrestling for the teleport.
I can either shoot or work on this thing, but not both, because they just shot off my arm.
Let's go.
Cade, we need that teleporter. We can't hold this position much longer.
Ah, fuck, I'm fucking jump.
We need your help, Guardian.
The Traveler. Gaul found a way to drain its light.
Stop.
It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him.
Fucked it again.
If
God.
He takes the
fucking damn it.
It's over.
Oh my God, it's bloody good.
Don't like this game anymore, Adam. No way! I hit the fucking edge! Oh, there's a knife on the TV. Oh, you dirty her. Dirty fucking whore.
Oh shit. No, 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 don't. Oh god, no.
Don't put me back here, really.
Oh,
more jumps that I can't fucking do.
Ow! Okay.
You can make it.
Oh,
no.
My sweet chocolate Christ. That hurt a lot.
No, this way.
It just makes that other part easier.
Triple jump would have been a good thing to have on right there.
It's all on you now. Save the traveler.
Oh, can you open the portal though here?
Oh, you jumped through it. Fair
enough. Well.
You're on Gaul's command ship. It's close to the travelers we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
Very, very
brave. I lied.
Don't say that to me, Adam.
Not everyone is it. I hope you see this. Do you see this?
See what? Yeah.
There's a dog here. Just.
Hey, take my picture. Take my picture.
You're a big mom, big boss man. Focus.
Got it. You. This guy, you. fuck it.
Can't be.
Hope you can rock us.
Adam. Need you. I've got three.
And...
Ooh, cutscene.
Everything your traveler would send you to face me once more. Look upon me.
Dominus of the Red Legion. Annihilator of suns. Raiser of a thousand worlds. Slayer of gods and conqueror of the light. I am Gaul! And I have become legend.
Is it off, is it? Or is it?
You won't escape me again.
I got you.
There you go. I've seen it. It wasn't connected to the house internet. You might have been on somebody else's.
Look at your dead god! It won't save humanity a second time! I am gone! I claim what is mine!
Yeah, right, see these new things here? You can just stand on them and give you a super bag. Let's see it. There we go. Whatever he comes in with,
that
makes
a little softer. Does that mean the doctor did? Did he then come over here? Or somebody else? Oh, yeah, that's the method here. Looks like a wind, or where is he?
See the big pool at the top there, I think, the boy.
Purple thing, though.
Yeah, he's gonna come out of that. Whenever he comes out of that, he can then
No, I was getting a blue, blue thing.
Alright, let's see if it's a good thing. There you go, he's back. I'm gonna let him stand in the middle and I'm gonna carry him. Come on.
Ah, really? Again?
Oh, motherfucker.
There you go. Failed your traveler! You let your city die!
Alright, here's a mute again, so the same thing. Stand in the light pool.
Nothing to fight for! Nothing to die for!
There you go. And then that's it. Once you do that again.
Five moves.
There's one win.
Oh, I keep taking random damage. Well, on another note, I just found my new screen.
Traveler, do you see me now? I am immortal! A god! You have failed! Witness the dawning of a new age!
I think it's a traveler just kind of hates him.
Great.
Great.
Nice. It is very much alive. Very much alive. Oh, for God's sake.
Wait, what?
Jesus Christ.
Alright, I'm attacking you in this.
Enjoy.
Okay. Kinda wanna watch the same cutscene, but you know,
what's the cutscene? I don't know what to do. It's the blue guy on the black one.
Racially insensitive.
I'm the blue guy.
Everyone's like, I want to be Pickle Rick for Halloween. And you're like, I want to be Kenny.
Pickle Rick.
Look, Morty, I'm a pickle.
And then it's us. Well, it'll be you.
Yay. Teamwork makes the dream work.
The
light lives in all places. In all things.
There's really
you can block it.
Zavala's.
Oh, yeah.
Even try to trap it. But the light will find its way.
Travel.
It's healing itself. Oh. Shit just got real. Motherfucker.
Destiny.
Die. More cutscene.
Woo.
Oh, no, that did work out soon.
Oh, well, you can skip this.